Well, WWE Hall of Famer Kurt Angle announced that his retirement match would take place at this year's WrestleMania. We've all gotten to celebrate on his farewell tour as he takes on up-and-coming superstars to prepare for his final match on April 7th. Now, one of Kurt's last matches leading up to the shows was Chad Gable this past Monday on Raw. Now, Chad first met Angle 20 years ago, getting a copy of his VHS, It's True, signed by the Olympic gold medalist. So it was a dream come true when Chad got the opportunity to go one-on-one with his idol this past Monday night. While Angle walked away with a W, he followed it up by praising Gable's technical prowess on Twitter. Then Kurt took it a step further, delivering us all this meme. You kind of do have to do a double take when comparing the two Olympians' careers and technical skills and gear side by side. It's almost like watching a real-life version of the Kid. Too obscure of a reference? But Monday wasn't all inspirational and mutual respect. Kurt Angle revealed his hand-picked opponent for his final match at WrestleMania, and it was none other than Baron Corbin.
Nothing would make me happier than to make Baron Corbin tap out at WrestleMania, and I can end my career the happiest man in the world. Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
The WWE Universe, of course, not too pleased that Corbin was picked for this honor. Even John Cena couldn't help but share his feelings with this post on his usually cryptic Instagram. Yeah, that's definitely not cryptic at all. Got it loud and clear. Baron Corbin, however, seems to be absolutely thriving off the WWE Universe's anger. His Twitter comeback was so quick, it makes you wonder if Corbin has bookmarked gifts of himself specifically for moments like this. Well, you don't want to miss Kurt Angle's final match against Baron Corbin going down on the grandest stage of them all at WrestleMania, streaming live on the WWE Network, April 7th. I got my mama.